Are you remembering what I explained last? Hello? Just tell me what was last line where we stopped?
Last time where we stopped.
We had done expression for time period of simple pendulum.
Yes, sir. We had the last statement is t equals to 2 pi root of L upon G.
Achha, that much we did, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. T square proportional to root of T is 2 pi root L by G. That much we did, correct?
T is 2 pi L upon G, the whole root.
Yes. 2 pi root L by G. Can you see that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So now, factors affecting time period of pendulum. Factors affecting time period of simple pendulum. See, we got time period of pendulum is 2 pi root L by G. So can I say time period of simple pendulum is directly proportional
to the root of length,
to the square root of its length,
the effective length,
square root of its length, right? First point, that is t proportional root of L, right? First point. Or we can write t square proportional to length. Written?
No, sir.
Write fast.
None, sir.
Second point. See, we got t is 2 pi root L. This I separate, it will become root G here. So one factor we wrote proportional to length, correct? Hello?
Yes, sir.
So second, can I write the time period of oscillation of simple pendulum is inversely proportional to the square root of acceleration due to gravity. Inversely proportional to the square root of acceleration due to gravity. That is t proportional 1 upon root g. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Write down.
So it means it is directly proportional to 1 upon root g, no?
Yes.
And it is inversely proportional to root g.
Yes. Inverse means 1 upon.
That means if root g is
whenever you say inverse, it is 1 upon. Inverse means 1 upon.
Okay, sir. And so if root g is higher, then the time period is less.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
At moon, can you tell? Give reason. I'm explaining after this. First, write the factors.
Yes, sir.
Then I will give reasons. That means with this factor, what will happen? Sudhanshu, which chapter going on in the school?
Sir, current electricity.
Achha, same chapter they are doing?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, actually, we are 2 days holiday in between. Na? So that's why sir couldn't go ahead much.
Okay.
Done, sir.
No, sir, not done.
Yes, Tarun, done. Keval. Third point. Can you tell me if I take one pendulum having bob of mass 1 gram, another pendulum same length but mass is 1 kg, whose time period will be more? This one or second one?
Second one.
Both will remain same because in time period formula, we never get mass is not present anywhere.
Not present.
So that means it is independent. So when length same, string same, surface same, time period will not change irrespective of the mass of the bomb because it is independent. So third point, we can say the time period of simple pendulum, time period of oscillation of simple pendulum does not depend upon mass of the bob. Okay. Hello.
Sir.
Neither depends upon mass nor material of bob. So if they say two pendulums are of same length, different mass, what will be the ratio of time period? Will it be one only?
Same only.
Yeah. Same means ratio will be how much? One, na?
Yes, sir. One.
Yes. Right on. It is independent of mass of the bob or material of bob. Okay, fourth point. The time period of oscillation does not depend upon the amplitude of oscillation. That means whether you give amplitude 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, it does not depend upon amplitude of oscillation. Okay? That means if I give it small push of 10 degree, my friend gives 20 degree, kuch nahi farak padega. It will oscillate with same time period. Copy?
Sir, 2 minutes.
Yes, yes.
sir, I have done.
Okay. Shall I clear it off? Yes, Tarun. Shall I clear? Okay. Keval?
Yes, sir.
What are four factors? Time period is
time period
to square root of length, inversely proportional to square root of g, independent of mass or material, does not depend upon amplitude of oscillation. Sudhanshu, tell all the four point.
Sir, time period is proportional to root of length. Then time period is proportional to 1 upon root of gravity.
So and you have to say that as inversely proportional.
Inversely proportional.
And independent of mass or material. Does not depend upon amplitude of oscillation.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Tarun.
Yes, sir.
This is one bob moving in air. I put this in water. What will happen to the time period? Will it remain same or it will change?
Sir, it will get slow.
Why?
As there is pressure acting on the bob.
It will become slow. Okay. Yes, Keval?
I also think, sir, it would become slow.
Why?
Sir, because gravity is acting on it more under.
Gravity is due to earth. Gravity has nothing to do with the water. Gravity is due to earth, na?
Yes, sir.
Sir, because the intermolecular space is less in water than in air.
ये जी जो बोलते हैं ना हम लोग जी दैट इज नेट एक्सेलरेशन इन एयर मतलब आज पे बात कर रहे हैं जब पानी में डाल देंगे ना तो ये एक्सेलरेशन कम हो जाएगा क्योंकि ये कोई तो बोला ना ये अब इसको पुश करता है ना ये वाटर तो ये जी जो है ना नीचे जी माइनस ए हो जाएगा मतलब ये जी और ये वाटर का पुशिंग प्रेशर से ना थोड़ा डिनोमिनेटर कम हो जाएगा
हेलो स्पीड बढ़ेगा
व्हेन यू एंटर द इन व्हेन यू जंप इन वाटर अब तो अपना वजन हल्का लगता है ना तो ये डिनोमिनेटर कम हो जाएगा तो टाइम पीरियड ज्यादा होएगा मतलब स्लो स्लो चलेगा ना टाइम पीरियड ज्यादा मतलब क्या इट विल टेक मोर टाइम टू मूव ना तो ये स्लो हो जाएगा राइट बोला तरुण ने लेकिन प्रेशर की वजह से नहीं ड्यू टू एक चीज आएगा ये लिक्विड विल पुश द बॉडी अपवर्ड
बॉयन फोर्स
यस करेक्ट बॉयन फोर्स आ जाता है चलो अभी पूरा करने के बाद मैं पांच छह की रीजंस अच्छा अच्छा कराता हूं आपको तो मीनिंग समझेगा आपको पूरा
पांच छह
गिव रीजन भाई
ओके
सेकंड स्पेंडुला यू आर इन व्हिच स्टैंडर्ड यू ऑल आर इन
नाइंथ स्टैंडर्ड
आफ्टर फर्स्ट व्हिच स्टैंडर्ड कम्स
सेकंड
सो व्हेनेवर वी से फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट 1 2 3 4 यही बात है ना
Awesome.
So, a simple pendulum whose time period is 2 seconds is called second pendulum. What is simple pendulum? Second pendulum. A simple pendulum whose time period is 2 seconds is called as second pendulum. Say.
A simple pendulum whose time period is two seconds is called second pendulum.
Okay. What will be frequency of second pendulum?
1/2.
1/2.
That means 0.5.
Yes, 0.5.
Correct. So a second simple pendulum whose time period is 2 seconds is called a second pendulum. Its effective length is nearly 1 meter. I'm explaining why. What is formula for time period of any pendulum? 2 pi root L by G or not? Yes, time period of simple pendulum. When time period becomes 2, then it will be called as which pendulum?
Second pendulum.
Can I cancel this 2 from both sides?
Yes, sir.
So 1 equal to pi root L by G. Squaring both sides, we get 1 equal to pi square L by G. So L will become G upon pi square, okay?
Okay, sir.
G is nearly 10, no?
Hmm.
Yes.
Pi square. Sir, I did not understand it.
Near to 9.
Ek minute, Karun, what you are saying?
I did not understand it.
What is second pendulum? Can you tell?
It is a pendulum whose time period is 2 seconds.
2 seconds, correct. So it is which pendulum? Simple pendulum or some other pendulum?
Simple.
Simple pendulum. But when time becomes 2, then we say it is second pendulum, correct or not?
Yes.
So T is 2 for second pendulum.
Yeah.
Both side, can I cancel this 2-2?
Yes.
So I'm left out with 1 equals to pi root L by G or not?
Yes.
When I square both side, what I will get? 1 square is 1, no?
Yeah.
And pi ka square will become pi square. Root, when you square only L, only G will
yes.
come. So can I say L will become G upon pi square
yeah.
or not? Okay. Now follow this much. This much followed?
Yes, sir.
Right. It would be more than 1 meter.
G is nearly 10. This is 3.14 ka square. No, it is 0.9926. Once less go down. So denominator 3.1 square, when you square it, you will find it is close to 10. 10 upon 10 cancel. Okay, what I will get? 1 or not? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Therefore, we say its effective length is nearly 1, not exactly 1. Now, any doubt?
No, sir.
Yes, Tarun, any doubt?
No, sir.
What is time period of second pendulum?
2 seconds.
2 seconds.
And what is length of second pendulum?
Nearly 1 meter.
Good.
Nearly 1 meter.
Correct. Now they copy this second pendulum wala part. This you all don't have right? For your explanation.
Done, sir.
Okay. Now, I am doing numericals and then I will give you few reasons. Can you see the textbook ka page if you are having textbook? First question, can you see?
Sir, 2 minutes.
Yes, take 2 minutes. Noodle chahiye?
Yes, sir, got it. Numericals.
Numericals, huh? Noodle. So what is a
simple pendulum completes 40 oscillations in 1 minute.
Karne do na, apne baap ka kya jata hai? It is completing 40 oscillations in
1 minute.
What we have to find frequency, na?
Find its frequency.
What
the frequency is defined as the number of oscillations in 1 second.
F is equal to number of oscillations upon time, na? Time means per second, no?
Yes, sir.
What is number of oscillation given? 40.
40.
Time means 60 seconds.
60 seconds.
Because then it will become oscillation per second. Tarun?
Yes, sir.
This you followed?
Yeah.
40
no,
oscillation.
Sir. Yeah.
40
yeah, yeah.
oscillation in 60 minutes. 1 minute. 1 minute means 60 seconds. So 1 second,
yes.
How many oscillation? Can I say 40 upon 60?
Yes, sir.
So I want number of oscillation per unit time, na?
Yeah.
That means can I say this 2/3?
Yes, sir.
Can I say this 0.66666666666?
Yes.
Can I stop at 6-7 per second? See, when you divide, you will get 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6. Sir, bus. Then we can write 0.67 or not.
Yes.
No, 6, 6, 6, 6. Friend, I guess 6. Then we want second part, we want time period. What is time period and frequency relation?
Time period is equal to 1 upon frequency.
That means, can I say it is 1 upon that 2 by 3?
Yes, okay. Sir.
So can I say it is
0.67 hertz?
No, easier is this. Huh? 1 upon 2 by 3, then I took reciprocal. So can I say 1.5 second?
Yes.
Yes, any doubt to any of the student?
No, sir, no doubt.
No
sir,
doubt.
In that frequency unit, we can write hertz, no?
Yeah, per second or hertz, both are correct. Or hertz. See, I was smart enough to write not decimal, but 2 by 3 for frequency. So that calculation will become easy.
Okay, sir.
Both clear? Frequency and time period both?
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay, sir.
Solve it. Tarun, tomorrow, any lecture you have? Evening 7 o'clock?
No, sir, no lecture.
Tarun, any lecture tomorrow 7 o'clock?
Yes, sir.
Any class tomorrow 7 o'clock evening?
Don't know.
So, can I keep tomorrow extra class 7 to 8 evening?
I don't know, sir.
Afterwards, if there is problem, let me know. If not, then I will keep, okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay, second okay, one. Sir. Second one. The time period of simple pendulum is 2 seconds. So how to write data? Capital T is 2 seconds, no?
Yes. So,
and frequency we want. What is name of the pendulum? इसको मालूम है इसका नाम है पेंडुलम का
सेकंड पेंडुलम
हां
सेकंड पेंडुलम
हां नहीं तो मत बोलो सर उसका मां-बाप ने तो हम लोग को नाम ही बताया नहीं टाइम पीरियड 2 सेकंड मींस व्हाट सेकंड्स पेंडुलम तो इसका बर्थडे कभी होता है आफ्टर एवरी 2 सेकंड तो कह रहे थे फ्रीक्वेंसी एफ इज 1 अपॉन टाइम पीरियड 1.2 है कोई माइक वाला जिसको 1.2 कितना होता है मालूम है
1.5 hertz
and this is which pendulum
this is a second pendulum
yes it is second pendulum what will be its length
nearly 1 meter
very good right the second Once you complete, please keep on telling so that I can move on. Okay, done?
Done, sir.
Okay, dear. Third part. A second pendulum. Good. A second pendulum is taken to a place. Are corona isko malum nahi kya lockdown hai kya gaya hai? It is taken to a place where acceleration due to gravity falls to 1/4. Matlab g on that surface is 1/4 of our original g, na? Hello?
Yes.
So, naya wala g, 1/4 of original. I call it g1, g2. How okay, is sir. The time period of this pendulum affected? If okay. at all, give reason, what will be new time period? Okay. New time period we want. This is which pendulum?
This is a... second pendulum.
So what is its original time?
2 seconds.
Two seconds.
Correct. So since the pendulum is seconds pendulum, therefore on Earth surface original time period is 2 seconds. Okay. But what do you know formula for T? Is it 2 pi root L by G?
Yes.
So can I say first time period upon second time period is root of 2 pi will get cancelled. G2 upon G1. inverse, sir. It is inverse, no? T and G.
So T1 yes,
upper, root G1 niche. T2 niche, root G2 upper. Clear? This also?
No, sir.
No.
How did this happen?
I am explaining. See. This is root of L upon G1.
Yes, sir.
Divided by T2 is 2 pi root of L upon G2 or not?
Yes, sir.
2 pi, 2 pi cancel. LL cancel or not?
Yes, understood.
Understood?
Hmm.
Yes, Tarun.
Sir, I do not understand how it become G1.
One matlab first, two matlab second.
Yes.
First I call G1.
We are multiplying it by two.
We are not multiplying with two. We are not doing anything. We are writing formula. वो बोला pendulum को एक जगह पे लेके गए. वो जगह को मैंने second जगह बोला. मतलब G2 है उधर G. Which is one fourth of original. First it was second pendulum. तो नया time कितना? तो second pendulum भी तो pendulum ही है ना?
Yeah.
So I wrote 2 pi root L by G. पर मुझे T2 चाहिए. तो मैंने divide किया T1 T2. 2 pi constant L constant उड़े गया. G2 G1 बच गया. नहीं समझा?
समझा.
G2 ऊपर क्यों आया वो समझा? क्योंकि inverse है ना?
Inversely
proportional. T and G are उल्टा. तो ये जब ऊपर T1 तो नीचे
सर आंसर इज 0.5 सेकंड आई कैलकुलेटेड फर्दर
जरा सबर करो चिल डोंट टू चिल इवन T2 इज रूट ऑफ G2 बाय G1 T2 इज हाउ मच 2 और नॉट T1 इज 2 T1 इज 2
हम
यस
T2 वी वांट व्हाट इज G2 व्हाट इज G2
Sir, G2 is...
of G1. Don't say G2 is Ekta Kapoor's father. G2. G2 nahi hai. Don't you know Tushar Kapoor, Ekta Kapoor's father is Jitendra Kapoor?
But we don't know who is Ekta Kapoor only.
No, sir.
Good, good. Don't remember that. G2 is 1/4 G1 divided by G1. Not followed.
Followed.
G1, G1 cancel. Fitus. So 2 upon T2 will be Ayla 1 upon 2.
1 upon 2, yes, sir.
So T2 4 ho gaya na.
Haan, sir.
Ye to
mera galti se mistake ho gaya.
Majak majak mein T2 double ho gaya. So this was 2 and this is 4. So what is time period, double or not?
Yes, sir.
So can I say time period will
increase? But 2 4 seconds.
It will increase and become double, okay?
Sir, how did you do T2 is equal to 4 seconds? Means 2 upon T2 is equal to 1 minute.
Because I know maths. In maths, we can do Jai Maharashtra cross
multiplication. Jai Maharashtra.
2 into 2 4. T2 into 1 is T2. So T2 is 4 seconds. Yes. Not followed?
Followed, sir.
Understood. Yes, Sudhanshu. Bye. That means when G is changing, T will change. G becomes 1 fourth, T becomes double. Yeah, Tarun? Shall I explain again?
No, sir. Understood.
Okay.
Done, sir.
Oh, done, sir.
Everybody has done?
Done, sir.
Sir, I have a doubt. Sir, what have you written after 2 upon T2 is equal to 1 upon 4, is it?
1 upon... I wrote G. What is G2? 1 upon 4, G1, upon...
Yeah.
So that I wrote, G2 is 1 by 4.
No, but here we have to give reason also.
What reason?
The question is, how is the time period of the pendulum affected? If at all, give reason.
So first you write, it becomes double. That is the reason. Reason is since T is inversely proportional to root of G. Hello. Yes. He is inversely proportional to root of G.
Yes.
Can I clear this now?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Sunday again test now, only first C part. Fourth. Find the length of second spendulum. L we have to calculate. at a place where g is 10 meter per second square and take pi as 3.14. What is formula for length of second pendulum?
Formula for length of second pendulum.
Yes.
It is 2.
G upon pi square na?
Hmm.
G upon pi square, no? Length of second pendulum?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What, 2-3 times say length of second pendulum? G upon?
G pi upon square.
G upon pi square, G upon pi square, G upon pi square,
G upon pi square.
G is given 10. Pi is 3.14 ka square. I'm multiplying in rough. What is 3.14 square? Because they don't want nearly. Now they want exactly. Let me see. 3.14 into 3.14 equal to, it is
calculator.
Coming. Yeah, with calculator I am doing, huh? 9.8596. Then when you divide in rough, it will become 1.0142 meter distance. So for you, teacher,
9.8596.
So for you all, they may give take pi square as 10. So that answer will become nearly. But formula followed?
Yes.
All of you do. Tarun, what is 1 for me?
Yes, sir.
What is 1 for me equal to?
Sir, it is.
Sudhanshu, what is?
15 meter.
Sudhanshu, 1 for me?
Sir, 10 raised to minus 15 meter.
Minus 15, not plus. What is 1 micron?
10 raised to minus 6 meters.
What is 1? Millimeter.
One millimeter equals to 10 raised to minus 3 meters.
What is 1 nanometer?
10 raised to minus 9 meters. 10 raised to minus 9 meters.
What is 1 angstrom?
10 raised to minus 10 meters.
What is 10 angstrom?
1 nanometer.
1 nanometer.
Okay. Copy fourth one full.
Done, sir.
Done, sir.
1.014 written.
What is meaning of compare?
Compare means like one quantity is given and we another quantity is given. So we have to find out which one is bigger.
That means ratio we have to find. Huh? Yes, suppose sir. Ram is big brother. Shyam is younger brother. Ram ka age upon Shyam ka age 2 aaya. So can I say Ram is double than Shyam?
Yeah.
Correct. So whenever I want to compare means what I will find? Ratio. Ratio means upon. Compare time period of two pendulum. That means T1 upon T2. Okay?
Haan, sir.
First ka length is 1 meter. Length of second is 9 meter. Bolo, what is T ka formula?
2 pi
root of
L upon G.
L upon G.
L upon G. So what will be T1? 2 pi root of L by G1 na? Sorry, L1 by G?
Because yes, sir.
Only length is changing. What will be T2? 2 pi root L by G?
Root.
So what will be T1 upon T2? 2 pi cancel, G cancel, only root of L1 upon L2 or not? Everybody has followed?
Yes, sir.
Everybody has followed?
Yes, sir.
Arun?
Followed, sir.
Okay. T1 upon T2 is 1 upon 9 in root. What is root of 1?
1.
And what is root of 9?
3.
3. Can I say T1? 3
Yes, sir.
3. Achha, mujhe laga free ho gaya. T1 is to T2 is 1 is to 3. So, don't you bhai lagta
jane ka.
T1 is to T2 is 1 is to 3. So, understood now this one? 1 is to 3?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Please copy full. Understand and do. Don't be in hurry. Yeah.
Sorry, एक ही पेज बचा है. उसके बाद वो लाइट चैप्टर चालू हो गए.
आप उतने चाहिए ना, एक ही पेज चाहिए.
चार सम. टू ऑसिलेशन फाइव सम.
Can I clear this? Can I clear this?
Yes, sir.
Sir, just a minute. I'm writing.
Oh, okay.
Yes, sir.
Sir, can I start solving sixth term on my own?
Yes, right?
Yes, sir. Time here.
Done, sir.
Okay.
Time period equals to total time upon number of oscillation.
Ah, correct. Because it's time for one oscillation. A pendulum completes two oscillations. That means number of oscillations is two. Time taken is 5 seconds. We want first time period. Then we want length of the pendulum. G, they are telling take 9.8. meter per second square. Sudhanshu, wait, huh? Nobody will write. Understand first.
Okay, sir.
This is how many oscillations?
Two.
In how much time?
5 seconds.
5 seconds.
So can I say frequency is 2/5?
Yes, sir.
Oscillation time upon time is called frequency. So what will be time period? 1/f/0?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Can I say it will become ulta of 2/5?
Yes, sir. 5/2.
5/2 means what? 2.5 seconds.
2.5.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just copy this much.
Done, sir.
Everybody has done?
Sir, is it necessary to write time equals to 1 upon n, or we can directly write 5 upon 2? Total time upon number of oscillations.
No, no, no. First, you have to show that
frequency. Okay, sir.
Done, sir.
Arun?
Done, sir.
This time period 2.56 किसका है?
Seconds pendulum का तो नहीं है.
नहीं, वो लोग ने pendulum बोला ना, एक pendulum
है. हाँ, pendulum का है, normal pendulum.
What is time period of pendulum formula?
2 pi root of L.
Root of L upon G.
We are interested in what?
L.
L. So root में से L, how I can bring out?
T upon
squaring.
T square upon 4 pi square.
So can I say it is t square is 4 pi square into L by G? So L will be, again Jai Maharashtra, L will be t square t into G upon 4 pi square. Clear?
Yes.
इधर तक सच्ची समझा?
सच्ची समझा.
आयुषा पदर?
मुझे वो सेकंड वाला सब नहीं समझा.
ये वाला इंग्लिश है.
L वाला, L वाला. L is equal to T square G वाला.
एक मिनट करो. L इसको क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई किया, ये G ऊपर गया, ठीक है?
Okay.
And 4 pi square comes down, no? In cross multiplication. Yeah. So that is what I did. I separated out L. G goes up, 4 pi square comes down.
Okay.
Now what is T? 2.5, na?
Yes, sir.
2.5 square, okay. G is told 9.8.
Yes.
4. Pi is 3.14 square of it, okay. Hello, followed?
Yes.
See this G,
yes, sir.
Pi square, now you can cancel. Teacher will give mark for that. G and pi square values are same. You can cancel. Can you tell 2.5 का स्क्वायर कितना है? 25 का स्क्वायर?
6.25.
Upon 4. Now I think 4 का टेबल यू ऑल नो. 4 into 1 is 4 ना?
Yes sir.
Remainder 220. 4 5 is 20 no?
Yes so, sir.
And remainder 2 for the 25. 4 6 is 20. This much remainder. Yes, any doubt in understanding?
Sir, that 9.8 and 3.1 per square, sir, we have done it approx, that's why we have cancelled it now.
Yes, first. No, we have under thought that both are nearly same.
Yeah, that's why we cancelled them. Okay.
Yes,
sir. Everybody is done? Sudhanshu, when you are sending the paper now, make it into PDF form so that all the pages are on in one particular file.
Okay, sir.
So then it becomes easier for teacher to correct. And you also get everything in one bundle.
Yeah, sir.
Okay. Seventh one. Time period of two simple pendulum. Both are simple or complicated?
Simple
pendulum.
Simple.
Time period. Pimple नहीं. Simple. क्या बोल रहे हैं? बाबा रामदेव के पास जाना पड़ेगा.
Pimple
नहीं. T one upon T two ratio is 2:1 ना? Time period का ratio means upon.
अच्छा.
What is ratio of their length? L one upon L two देगा.
Equals to T square. T one square upon T two square.
I know T is 2 pi root L by G. This is my general formula of pendulum. I remember always like this. L so from this, to can I say T1 upon T2 will be root of L1 by L2? Because rest all is constant will get cancelled when you take ratio. Okay?
So does 2 by... we know T square is directly proportional to length. So we can easily
same thing.
Same thing.
So 2:1 is L1 upon L2 ka root. Now I square. So it will become 2 square upon 1 is L1 by L2 or not. Same, no? So L1 by L2 will become what? 4:1. That means ratio is 4:1. Okay.
Yes, so sir.
You can also write same thing, we will come. This is guaranteed question to be asked in the exam.
Yes. Done, sir.
Okay.
Sir, wait, I'm writing.
Oh, sir, I'm also writing.
Right. Where I'm running.
Done, sir.
Sir, I had a confusion. Means, I was not understanding that. Why did we do 2 square? Oh, I didn't understand that part.
Where you stay?
Lodha. Lodha is there. Bandhu.
Come, ek tapli maar ke jao. Root nikalna hai na, root.
Okay. Root got that side and become square. Okay.
To remove the root, we have to take square both sides. In physics, you cannot do anything one side. Suppose A is B. I can't say that means A square is B. Can I say?
No, sir.
But I can say A square is B square, no?
Yes.
So I squared both sides. 2 square, 2. 1 square, 1. Root L1 upon L2, root cancel. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Chalo, next one. It takes 0.2 second for a pendulum to move from mean position to one end. Wow. I mean, wow. A pendulum takes 0.2 second to move from mean. This is mean? This position is called mean?
Yes, sir. So, sir, it will move from, let's take that position on the right as A and on the left as B. And so, from that main position as M, so the distance from M to A is equals to the time taken is 0.2 seconds, then it will take 0.4 seconds from A to go to B, so 0.6 seconds, and it takes 0.2 seconds back to the mean position. So we have to multiply 0.2 seconds by 4 and we will get the time period.
Can I speak now if you are done?
Yes, sir.
It takes 0.2 second to from move from mean and from mean position to one end. So this is one end means extreme position.
Yes.
What is meaning of time period? Tarun, can you tell? Meaning of time period?
So time period is the time in which the rotation is done.
Why rotation? Aaj kya washing machine mein baithe tha?
Nahi.
नहीं तो इसके पहले भी रोटेशन बोला ऑसिलेशन सो टाइम टेकन टू कंप्लीट वर्क ऑसिलेशन ओके इवन रोटेशन इज करेक्ट बट राइट नाउ वी आर डूइंग व्हाट ऑसिलेशन ना
या
सो फ्रॉम हियर व्हेन इट गोस टू दिस एक्सट्रीम हाउ मेनी ऑसिलेशन इट हैज कंप्लीटेड वन और हाफ और वन फोर्थ
वन नो नो हाफ
नो वन फोर्थ बिकॉज इट विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम मीन Go to extreme, again come back to mean,
yes.
Go to other end, then again come back, na?
Yeah.
So from mean to extreme, it is called how many oscillation? One fourth. Everybody has followed this? From
yes.
mean
yes, sir. To extreme,
how many oscillation?
One fourth.
So they have given me time for how many oscillation? 1/4. But time period means full oscillation, na?
Yes.
Okay, na. Since time to move from mean to one end is time. For 1/4 oscillation. Clear? Hello?
Yes, sir, clear.
So can I say therefore 0.2 correspond to 1/4 oscillation? So capital T is one oscillation. Correct or not?
Correct, sir.
So now I cross multiply. T into half is 0.2, right? Unitary method. So T becomes 0.8 second or not? Hello?
Yes, sir.
See, 1/4 oscillation, 0.2. Then one oscillation, multiply by 4, na?
Right? Ah, okay, yes. 0.8.
1/4 into 4 will become 1, na? Right? So 1/4
yes.
oscillation, 0.2. One oscillation, how much? 0.2 upon this 1/4. So have you followed this logic which I wrote here?
Yes, sir.
Everybody has followed this logic?
Followed, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Now, last term, how much time does the second pendulum take to move from one extreme of its oscillation to the other extreme? Half into time period. So, half into 2 seconds equals to 1 second.
Correct. Shall I clear this?
Sir, wait a minute. Done, sir.
How much time Bob of second pendulum takes to move from one extreme to other extreme? One extreme to other extreme. So from here to here, this is how much oscillation? Half or one fourth?
One fourth.
कौन बोला ये?
सर मैं सुधांशु.
सुधांशु यू बी अलर्ट अप प्लीज. दिस इज थाने स्टेशन. आई गो टू सीएसटी एंड कम बैक टू थाने. हाउ मेनी ऑसिलेशन? मैंने थोड़े भांडू किया है. वन. तो थाने टू सीएसटी कितना होएगा? एक एक्सट्रीम से दूसरा एक्सट्रीम हाफ हो गया ना. लेकिन अगर मैंने दादर में स्टार्ट किया और सीएसटी गया तो ये 1/4, बिकॉज़ फिर से मुझे इधर से आना पड़ेगा दादर, फिर जाना पड़ेगा थाना, फिर आना पड़ेगा दादर, है ना?
हाँ.
लेकिन मैंने थाने से ही डायरेक्टली सीएसटी गया तो ये आधा हो गया ना उसी रीजन मेरा. नहीं समझ रहा है? सी, इफ आई स्टार्ट फ्रॉम सेंटर देन दिस इज 1/4, बट इज आई एम स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम एक्सट्रीम टू एक्सट्रीम तो ये हाफ हो गया ना, बिकॉज़ फिर से इधर ही आएगा ना. हेलो.
यस सर.
नहीं समझ में आया लगता कौन सा?
नहीं सर, माइक अनम्यूट नहीं हो रहा था.
अंडरस्टूड. सो एक मिनट वापस से जाता हूं. हाउ मच टाइम अ सेकंड पेंडुलम विल टेक टू गो फ्रॉम वन एक्सट्रीम टू अदर एक्सट्रीम? दैट मींस टू कंप्लीट हाफ ऑसिलेशन. सो आई नो फॉर seconds pendulum time period equals to 2 seconds, correct? No? That is time for one oscillation is 2 seconds or not?
Yes sir.
So time for half oscillation will be how much? Half of 2?
0.5.
Yes.
1 second. Color correct now?
Ah yes, correct. Yes,
sir. Sorry. And sir,
how many of you enjoy swinging? Not singing, but swinging.
Sir, I enjoy.
Everybody, I think, enjoys swinging. Suppose yours, this is swing.
Sir, I have not written it.
Sir, same here. I was also not completed.
Completed,
huh? Sir, just a minute. Done, sir.
Suppose this is swing, where there is wooden plank. Somebody is sitting here. Then from here to here is this length of this swing?
Yeah.
Correct? But suppose he stands, then what will be length of swing?
So it would be the same.
No, if his center of mass upar aa gaya na, body ka center to kam ho gaya na. So whenever upper se dekho, isse akele rahenge to hum log khade hoke jhoolte hai na aisa. So kyunki length of pendulum kam ho jata hai effectively. Effect length kam to time period zyada hoega kya kam hoega, tell me.
Kam hoega.
Time period will become less. If time period becomes less, so I will move faster or slower?
Fast.
So मजा आएगा ना swing में?
हाँ sir.
लेकिन अगर बैठ के करेंगे तो किसको धक्का मारना पड़ता है ना पीछे से?
हाँ.
तो can I say while swinging, if we stand, then time period of swing will decrease and the swing will start moving faster?
Yes sir.
Say time period kam matlab fast, time period jyada matlab slow. These two parts clear with you first?
Yes sir, clear.
Yes, sir.
So can I say, if they ask why when person stands on swing, why when person stands on swing swings faster. So I will say, when person stands on swing, the center of gravity rises. मतलब ऊपर चला जाता है, मतलब अगर बैठा ही है तो इधर सेंटर ऑफ ग्रेविटी है, खड़ा हो गया तो इधर सेंटर ऑफ ग्रेविटी आ जाएगा. नहीं समझा?
समझा
सबको? ये बॉक्स है, ऐसा रखा मैंने, सो इट्स सेंटर ऑफ ग्रेविटी विल बी हियर ना, बराबर बीच में रहेगा ना ऐसा. बट व्हेन आई मेक इट इन द स्टैंडिंग पोजीशन, अभी इसका सेंटर इधर आ जाएगा ना, ऊपर है ना.
हाँ.
सो व्हेन पर्सन स्टैंड्स ऑन स्विंगिंग, सेंटर ऑफ ग्रेविटी राइजेस. Hence,
this we have to write.
First, you understand. Have you understood the concept properly?
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Hence, effective length of swing decreases. Thus, time period decreases and swings moves faster. Now you write.
Sir.
Sir, I don't have space.
Write on hand. Rajini jaisa. Last page.
Okay, sir.
Yes, somebody was asking something.
Yes, sir. Sir, what said time period is inversely proportional to length. Then if length is decreasing, the
time period is directly proportional to root length.
Oh, अच्छा, root length.
Inverse किधर है वो? Direct है.
हाँ sir.
The length come, time period come. Time period come मतलब fast.
Okay sir.
Sir, आपने वो last का third word क्या लिखा है?
Thus time period, this one effective.
Thus
time period decreases and swing moves faster.
Okay, sir. Done, sir.
Okay.
Not done, sir.
Sir, not done.
Okay, do it. Aram, sir.
Now I have done, sir.
Not done, sir.
Do it. Are you writing on the hand or on the page?
On the last page.
Don't write on hand, because when you take bath, it will move. It will all get fire. Otherwise, you will say, sir, exam tak main aane wala hi nahi. Shall I clear now, Tarun?
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
No, I will run.
No, sir.
Udanshu, in maths, which chapter you are doing?
Sir, expansion. We had finished rational and irrational numbers.
What is formula for x plus a the whole cube? This is so exercise.
That, so that's in exercise C, and we are on still A. We have just started yesterday.
Okay. Sir, done.
Okay. How many of you have gone to moon?
No, Neil Armstrong, Edwin Aldrin.
But you have not gone?
No, sir.
No, sir.
But I have gone to honeymoon. Okay. You all have gone? There also no, you have not sir. Gone?
No, sir.
Yeah, life, yeah. Moon pe bhi nahi gaye aur honeymoon pe bhi nahi gaye. See, when we go on moon, then I have heard here gravity is less. Yeah?
Yes.
That's why they hop there.
Acceleration due to gravity will also be less, and thus the swing will move slower. Simple pendulum.
So, suppose if I have a clock which works on simple pendulum and take it on moon, so mujhe ghadi fast chalega kya slow chalega mera ghadi?
Slow.
Dheere, dheere.
G will decrease. The time period will increase. Matlab ghadi slow chalega na?
Haan, sir.
घड़ी स्लो चलेगा मतलब हम लोग को लगेगा टाइम ही फास्ट नहीं हो रहा है. एक तो कोरोना है ऊपर से घड़ी भी स्लो चल रहा है टाइम ही समझ
सर. बट एक्चुअली अर्थ पे टाइमिंग फास्ट चल रहा होगा बट यहाँ पे स्लो होगा.
सर तो सन पे सबसे फास्ट होगा.
नहीं सर सन का ग्रेविटी हाँ एकदम फास्ट ऐसा लगेगा फटाफट 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 लॉकडाउन खत्म.
सेकेंड में एक घंटा खत्म ऑलमोस्ट. नहीं घंटा नहीं एक मिनट खत्म.
So can I write like this question? Why on moon clock runs slow? Why on moon acceleration due to gravity decreases? Hai na? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Hence, time period increases, not for long. Hello. Gravity decreases, time period increases, thus clock runs slow. Complete then tell one intelligent question. I will ask you all.
And sir,
complete it.
Yes, sir.
Done, sir.
Okay. Not done, sir.
Oh, I'm sorry. Moon ko leke aata hu. Aa gaya moon.
सर अभी है ना इंडिया सन पे जाएगी तो सब फिजिक्स फैंस बोलेंगे सिंपल पेंडुलम को भी साथ में लेके जाओ
सही मजा आएगा ना. सब लोग का आँख खराब हो जाएगा. दिस इज वन पेंडुलम का बॉब. आई फिल इट विद वाटर और इधर एक होल बना दिया. एंड होल बनाया मतलब वाटर विल मूव आउट ना.
Yes, sir.
Now tell, time period will increase or decrease or remain constant or first increases then decreases. Kya aayega bata?
Sir, first increases.
Sir, can you repeat?
I said if I have a pendulum whose bob is a sphere filled with water and there is hole at the bottom, what will happen to the time period?
What will happen to the time?
Sir, it will first increase then decrease.
Aisa kyun?
Sir, because in the starting the water will not fall. Means after you move it, then it will start coming down.
मैंने तो सुना
है. No, it will be same only.
Time period mass pe depend नहीं करता है ना.
हाँ इट विल बी सेम
नो रॉन्ग व्हाट इज लेंथ ऑफ पेंडुलम डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम पॉइंट ऑफ सस्पेंशन टू द सेंटर ऑफ मास सेंटर ऑफ ग्रेविटी
यस सर
हैव यू सीन सीसॉ
यस सर
उसका वो सेंटर किधर बीच में ऐसा रहता है ना पायोटेड
यस सर
हाँ सर
तो इधर एक मोटा बच्चा बैठ गया आते पीते घर का तो ये दूसरा वाला किधर बैठना चाहिए
एकदम लास्ट पे बैठेगा
हाँ तो क्योंकि अगर जितना लास्ट में नहीं बैठा ना तो इधर बैठा तो ये परमानेंटली नीचे आ जाएगा हाँ मतलब परमानेंटली उठ जाएगा ऐसा इसका वजह से ऐसा परमानेंटली उधर रहेगा सो कैन आई से सेंटर ऑफ ग्रेविटी इज क्लोज टू द हेवी मास
यस सर
इतना समझा क्लोज टू द हेवी मास ये स्टील का है स्टील और ये वुड का है तो सेंटर ऑफ मास किधर रहेगा वुड में रहेगा क्या स्टील में रहेगा
बीच में रहेगा
हाँ मतलब बीच में किधर ये ऐसा इधर
स्टील पे जाएगा स्टील
इधर वजन कम है ना
तो
ये हैवी वाले के पास जाएगा वो
हाँ सर
तो ये अभी पूरा पानी भरा है पूरा स्टार्ट में तो हैवी पानी किधर है ऊपर है क्या नीचे
नीचे
सेम ही है ना थ्रू आउट सेम ही है ना थ्रू आउट तो इसका सेंटर इधर है ना फिर है ना अभी पानी निकलने लगा
इफ द वाटर इज कमिंग डाउन यस दिस इज व्हाट आई वांट पानी नीचे गिरेगा तो उसका सेंटर ऑफ मास हैवी वाले के पास नीचे 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 जाएगा क्या नहीं
सर टाइम इंक्रीज होगा
हां टाइम पीरियड विल इंक्रीज करेक्ट मतलब पानी थोड़ा कम
स्लो हो जाएगा
हां और पूरा निकलने के बाद अभी क्या होएगा फिर से सेंटर उधर ही आ जाएगा ना क्योंकि अंदर तो हवा है अभी
हां पहले
पहले
टाइम पीरियड पहले स्लो होगा फिर वापस नॉर्मल स्पीड पे आ जाएगा
तो फर्स्ट टाइम पीरियड विल इंक्रीज मतलब अपना पेंडुलम स्लो होएगा देन टाइम पीरियड विल डिक्रीज है ना एंड देन बिकम कांस्टेंट
यस सर अंडरस्टूड
हां सर
टुडे विल स्टॉप हियर टुमारो तरुण जस्ट चेक योर टाइम टेबल इफ 7 टू 8 यू आर फ्री प्लीज जॉइन इफ नॉट देन जस्ट कन्वे मी द मैसेज सर
ओके सर
And Sunday, extra lecture where you will have test on only first C. That means pendulum.
Okay.
That's all for today. Take rest.
Okay, sir.
Thank you. When are my extra lectures for that motion?